is Dark Souls 3. I'm your host, Mitchell Mills, or Engage Crayfish. And we are back with Nixon Prime. Nixon has started from humble beginnings all the way back to everything being taken from him, which is why he's deprived. Deprived and needing. I wish you could get like a good face.
I'm Leonard Richard Nixon, and I'm ready to play for the freedom of America.
Alright. Got the Gucci katana. Or the Gucci katana. I'm gonna check, since nobody's watching, I'm gonna check to see if everything's alright on my side. Alright, looks good. Looks good. Mute that. Okay. Nixon is looking a bit ashy. Not, like, he's covered in soot. Because he's not, I don't know. Roll again. Shit, I didn't pull the switch. Dang it. Run around. Aha! Bring it, dog. How did he do- Oh my god, no. Come on. Shit! This is not looking good. For our beloved president, Richard Nixon. Let's try that again. Oh, fuck. Alright. I needed to do something. I can't remember for the life of me what it was before I left. But we're gonna get in that castle. Did we ever go there? I haven't beaten this game. I just got it like a week ago. And I haven't advanced very far. Sort of been taking my own time with it. Enemy ahead. There's a few enemy ahead, so you're getting a poor rating. Unless he was talking about that one guy right there, who I'm not afraid of, because he was an archer, or crossbow wielder. Alright, should I go there? Should I go here? I forget what I wanted to do. Oh, I wanted to go. The Ashen Flask, I don't really use it. I don't know what it's for. Should probably look it up. I'm not a pro at this game. Nixon's gonna go talk to the big burly beater of iron. And I'm gonna go post this on Reddit. So I can see if I can get anybody to watch. Cause I need some feedback. Reddit, new streamers. Community for new streamers. Nobody's watching me, I go with my... Thought about it. Not gonna do it. One person. If it's me, I don't know if it's me. I never know. Say hi.
It is good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Well, I need my, to allot some flask. Because I don't know what the Ashen Flask does. Because I've never played a Dark Souls game before this. I don't have enough shit to buy from her. That guy reminds me of, like, a really funny guy from... Here. mic far enough away. Broadcast settings. I wish I could turn Dark Souls down, but I don't know how on the PS4, so I'm just going to talk excessively loud and hope I don't peak. So I will turn my gain down on my mic. That's what gain is for. When you're talking loud, you should turn it down. When you're talking quietly, turn it up. It's how it knows when to pick you up. Or I think so. I'm not a pro mic person. If I go to the... Yeah. Soak on my Gucci katana. My Gucci katana. Hit. Phantom Reach. You heard of the Phantom Pain? Where I've got Phantom Hit Windows. Roll. Alright, I'm just gonna kill this dog. Come on. Fuck you. Alright. Sure, I'm still going for the boss. Cause I ain't a bitch. And I think I... What? I pulled it up before I left. And then I got on it. Shit. Wow. Those didn't go away. For the old 5-6-7-8 combo. I need to put more in my endurance so that I can just swing forever. That's pretty my end game. My end game is just to get strength and endurance because I just like to be able to hit whatever I want instead of running out. Like health, you got a flask. Stamina, you got dive again. Keep running. Just keep rolling. Limp Bizkit. Alright. Let's go. Come on. You ain't got nothing on me. Idiot. Try that again, you know. I really don't like the katana because of how slow it hits, but a lot of it definitely is worth it once you get used to it. So I'm just. Oh! Fuck you! Oh, God. Alright. They told me it was worth it once you get used to it. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my god, so... Alright. If you can't tell, I've never played a Dark Souls game. Until I got this one. But... All that aside... I think I can take this boss. Alright. Dog. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna go in with all my time. Okay, this time, no getting hit. There we go. Dog, come on. I know you're there. I know you want me. Come on. Up the stairs. Get up the stairs. Who's a good dog? You're a good dog. It's like, fetch the Gucci katana. Because it's Gucci. A caffeine.
plank shield, a shitty shield, makeshift goblin parts, gobble gobble, gobbledygook. I really need a person. Alright, fuck it. That's not my goal. Okay, my goal is just to pull the fucking lever. If it works out better, it works out better. Fuck you. Oh my god. This is not going well to start my stream. I don't think I've ever died this many times in 10 minutes. Notched whip. That sounds quick. A whip with thorny spikes. Like some shit out of the Yu Yu Hakusho. Fuck this. Die. Come here. Come on. Alright. Nixon is ready this time. Unclothed, but ready. Though he not be armored, thou art strong. Excuse me, pardon me. While that boss music is awesome, and I don't need it, make it be death. Some fun facts about Nixon. Nixon was the first president ever to just, I think, drop right out of office. Because, off the Watergate scandal. The unjust Watergate scandal. That's why Nixon's here. He's trying to prove his worth to the American people. Alright, there's a dog there. Roll. Roll. Land. Doing the whole drinking thing after I die, or else I'm going to start doing that whenever I turn 21 in a month. I'm holding to it. I don't really care. Nobody's watching. One person's watching, but I think it's me, but I keep leaving, coming back. If you are in the chat, welcome. It's nice to meet you. name is Mitchell, or engage crayfish. I engage in video games. Just never Dark Souls. Hi there, in the chat. Not in the chat, just watching. I'll be right back, I'm just resting at the bonfire. I'm gonna post that I'm playing on Reddit, see if I can't get somebody to watch. Just tell me what you want me to do. You want me to take off any armor, I'll take off some armor. You wanna play? I'll let you play. I'll go ahead and let you in. Get rest of the bonfire. Advertise the stream. Gage Crayfish Zero is playing game name Dark Souls 3. Time 8 PM Eastern. You're watching The Adventures of the Deprived, Richard Nixon. Oh, how he had the election, not election, presidency stolen from him by that wily Ford. Ford actually set Nixon up in the entirety. Get rid of the commies.
Kami, Undead of Dark Souls 3. I can't believe I thought that guy was hard the first time. Copy. Hi there, person watching. I know I'm looking down, but I glanced up and saw you there. Tell me what you think. Just looking for any feedback. Trying to get a feel of, I've never really streamed a lot before. And my PC is too, when I try to run OBS, I can't do it, because when I run OBS and when I run the other game capture card, it bottoms out pretty much of how much CPU usage I'm using. So it just, the encoder goes bad. I can't get anything. No matter how low I lower the settings, I could be, I'm gonna be upgrading soon, so the quality of these things should be getting better. Hopefully, you know, after 2 months or so, I misspoke. I did it wrong. Great puppet. Yeesh. Great fish. This is boring, I know. I'm just trying to get somebody's feedback. Whether you can hear me, not hear me, how well am I playing? Shit, you want me to do? You want me to drink? I got beer. Drink. Fuck it. Every time I die. Need a gimmick. Gage Crayfish Zero is playing Dark Souls 3 at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. Come watch. President Nixon kick some undead beings looking for some feedback. I forgot to do this. JCOXSK. Submit. Alright. Back to the stream. One person, or me, I forget. I'm gonna just click off my end, see what I got. Probably go away now. I gotta be all you can be. Alright, back to the stream travel. We're gonna go level up. Firelink
shrine. I don't know if I should level up that, or if I don't think I have enough for to just level the Gucci Katana. I'm going. Uchi Katana sounds weird. Like I'm fucking Sasuke Uchiha. So it's the Gucci Katana. It's slow, but it's got hella reach.
Welcome home. Speak very well.
Alright, I'm gonna level up by talking to her. I like how my freaking loincloth is on fire. That's beautiful. I'll probably be on till 9 Eastern time. It is. No. Or actually, I'll probably be on later. Because I went to the gym already. I don't have gas. Endurance. Bonus vitality. Equip load 50. What is poise? How do I level my poise? I want to level my poise. Endurance. Alright. Endurance 14, strength 15. Yeah. I want to be able to swing this baby all day.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I have no Estus left now. Shit. Alright. Travel. Go back to where we were. I need the flag, I think. This game does not really tell you where to go. Or how to go. But it does give you some proper leadings. Tells you how to go. Doesn't tell you how to go. It's just a good game. I haven't beaten it. I haven't made it very far. I just wanted to stream it because everybody's streaming it at the moment. Other than like Doom. But I heard that Doom sucks and I don't want to buy it. So, you get this. You get a man who looks like Nixon running around with a Gucci katana. Trying his damnedest to get around these sons of bitches. No. Fuck you. I should probably kill them because I, you know, need their shit to level the sword up.
I allow you room. They have left
found,
to their
like, on my other account, I found tons of Titanite shards. Castle. Now I can't find any Titanite shards.
Head to the forge.
Alright.
This farewell.
You're great. If you feel an I'm not killing you because I know what happens. And if... You know what? You know what? Cast in the name of God. Ye not guilty.
What on earth?
Take that. Gimme. Basin bat. I'm just gonna show you guys what happens when you fuck with her. This dude with the throat slit and sword. This bitch comes down from the ceiling and tries to slit it. Oh my god, that's a head. That dude's just holding a head. Alright, yuck. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall. Who's there? It's the commies. It's either ash or acid, and I haven't figured out which. Sort of looks like ash, sort of looks like acid. Either way, she's gonna fucking kill me. Because, I'm like level 10, and she's like a boss to come back to kill. So, and she's gonna kill me in one hit, and I'm gonna lose my ember. For the sake of this. But, you know, I'm just gonna back up. Yeah! I need all- oh shit, I'm out of here. If you could just, you know, give me a moment, I'm sorry. Fuck, that was one hit. I could totally kill her if I could keep my distance and just shoot her with arrows. But she's still gonna kill me in one hit. So the second I run out of the 99, I'm fucked. If I can get 99 off. Alright. That was quicker than walking. So. Gorgeous view awaits. Alright.
Nixon loves a view. Arrgh. Raise the banner.
Raise it. Raise it high. For all the hoes in the back. Where did I get that stick from? I can't remember. I got plenty of shit on me. Here. What are those, harpies? I don't like harpies. Nixon already has harpies. Nixon got harpies after ripe old age 15 by kissing Nancy Jernigan down by the river. Just had it. It's another Nixon fun fact. Nixon was drunk a lot. He drank a lot. There was some times in Nixon's life, he completely forgot he couldn't be reached during, you know, the Cold War, when shit could happen, because he was so drunk, they didn't want him talking to whoever. You'll be conducting server maintenance from, please log out of, from game server. Server maintenance from, okay, please log out of from the game server. 1 UTC. 3 UTC. I don't know what 1 UTC to 3 Union Time Central? What does UTC mean?
UTC time.
I think I'm gonna have to quit and come back. 12:30 a.m. Quarter day to Universal time. Well, I'm not gonna be on that long, I don't think. You there. What's wrong with you? You're dead. Call me dogs. I have had anybody watching for the long. Nixon started relations with China. I learned that one off Futurama. As of most shit I learned from Futurama. You. Tell me the nearest. No? Alright. Come on. See, this thing's just got a lot of reach. You don't wanna. Best part about that guy is you roll into him, he will be completely disoriented and not know what the fuck to do. I'm not even gonna bother with the fucking grinding. It's just. Yeah. You fuck with Nixon. You get the gooch. Alright. Cut you down. Jump down. Loretta's bone. Gonna need that later whenever I go back to the high wall. Fuck all that other bullshit. Go straight through here, cause this is a, what the fuck? Alright, I can tell. Nice to meet you. I'm engaged, Greg Fish. Zero. him down. Jump down. Boots to a boogie. Yeah, I said it's the best way to go. Pro strat. Don't. God fucking damn it! Where every time I die playing Dark Souls, I take a drink. That'll be fun. Or we take a drink, but Adrian's not here for the next few months. And he's way better at this game than me. I'm tired of fucking dying because of how slow the sword is. I got so used to something faster that this legitimately killing me. Alright, gonna wanna run past that. That guy's going. Always flip. Makes you look cool, like a superhero. Like Richard Nixon is. He's the ultimate superhero. He's the ultimate American hero. So I'm gonna run straight. Fuck you. No. Dark Souls being this way, they'd add Viscera, but they don't. Yeah. Alright. I do not have the time for this shit. So I got a person watching, because I'm not watching it, so it must be that one person. Fuck Zaya. The ending combo to this is just legitimately insane, because I haven't upgraded it at all. No! Damn it, Nixon. You are not doing good. Tell me if I'm peeking at all. I don't know if I am. I'm just trying to get some sort of bearings on this. I'm playing it on the PS4. I would be running it through OBS. Once again, but my CPU, it just lags out whenever I try. You guy, what the fuck, get me through it. Hello, Richard Nixon here, presenting you at Dark Souls 3 Street. Because you haven't played any of the other Dark Souls, so you might as well start on the third one. Because my friend told me it's like the same story every time. Just different places. World goes to shit, you gotta fix it, because you're a badass. The all-American Richard Nixon badass. I am a man running away from the front. Die. Spring. Land. That was a horrible sound. Alright, go here. Like that. This bonfire is lit. 38 minutes in. 39. Come on. I thought it was going to be fire bombs, which would have been not really that helpful, but I gotta go kill this thing. I'm trying to get Nixon to the point where, he can be on Transformation from Team 4 Star. I played with him last week, it was really fun. It was Bruce Wayne at the time. But, that was about as far as I'd ever made it. Shit, I'm gonna have to go around. God. I made a mistake. I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Pro tip, if you have the thing, normal, raggedy-ass woman. These guys are bitches at a low level. Dodge. Show them how to dodge. Shit. All of the shit. Oh, man. Did he climb back up? And he's like, I'm gonna set back up this thing. Why can he can't do that to anybody else but them? Just like dive right into them and they don't know what to do. It's like they freak out when you just hit them right in their chest. Shit. Ash and Estus. I need Estus. White Brant, transform. Oh fuck, I forgot to do it. Alright, so, this troll is gonna be throwing fucking spears at me. Because he's. Hey, I got him. Get the limb, not get hit. He's gonna help me out. Then I'll be good. And then I'll be good. Alright. To the one person watching, thank you for staying on so long. I didn't expect you. You're the longest lasting person so far. I appreciate that. Tell me if I'm peaking or not. Tell me if there's anything wrong. Is it low quality? Oh, God. God damn. What is that? It is free. Alright. Just gonna try that again. I'm trying to rush it. I've never really played for an audience before. I'm crumpling under the pressure. It'll be easier with friends here. And he's gone. All right. No! Alright, hello there, one person. I keep saying hello, I don't care if you're the same person over and over again. I'm glad you're here. Might be talking deeply. I don't know. Why do you guys gotta... sometimes that lady doesn't ever spawn. And sometimes she spawns all the time there. And now, all these assholes are definitely gonna spawn here. And... run it! Look up. What the fuck? Look up. Keep running, run. Alright, and this asshole's gonna be in here. And always kill him. Because he's an asshole. And assholes deserve to die. From the face of the earth, assholes deserve to be wiped. You, sir! Please help. I am going to die. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the express failure out of this. We're just gonna run. didn't they attack him? He wasn't their friend. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm actually gonna just try to... Alright, so this boss is a bitch. It's a side boss. But they tell you to fight smart. But I think they really mean it. I think they really mean just to go out the door. They can't get you. And you can light that bonfire. And then rest at it. Pros rest. Don't even fuck with that guy, because he's a bitch. That's not even why I'm here. Alright. Conducting server maintenance. Please log out, okay? I'm just gonna log out real quick. Log out of game, sir. I don't know if they mean by, like, do I need to go offline? Or... play offline. Okay. I think I should be fine now. Oh. That's not what I was doing. Alright, the adventures of Richard Nixon. He doesn't really look like... I made his jaw look like Nixon. But I can't... There we go. And we're gonna go up, talk to the troll, because the troll is awesome. Never kill him, because if you pick all the white branches, he'll die anyway. I don't think you get anything for it. I wanna know who comes up here and kills him, because he sort of has, like, the world's best vantage point. Somebody told me if you pick the white branch in the beginning, you help anytime.
I help anytime.
Oh. So. Alright, I guess I didn't. I thought with the white branch he would help instead of hitting me, but I guess I was right? He's not talking to me the first time he says. Hello, one person. Please share a comment. Concerned. Alright, this guy right here. He's a bitch. Deserves to die like one.
Alden. If you've any snoo, if like they got you enough.
Alright. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna equip. Do I get his hammer if I kill him? Because I wanna kill him either way. Remove that.
Did have you? Then I'll take you.
Holy shit. Never actually gotten around to killing him. Alright, so fire is not bothering him. He's a reverse of it. Oh! Shit. That didn't hurt me. Why didn't that hurt me? Am I invincible? There's been a lag in Dark Souls, and I am invincible. Be like a real man. Blindly. Alright, almost got him to half. Oh, bullshit. Hey, Mr. Ogre Man. I think I'll stay dead this time. 51 minutes into the stream elapsed. Oh, fuck. What time is it? Gotta play basketball in a little bit. Just gonna save here. That was the save. Oh. Undead settlement on the cliff side. I gotta go kill the tree. Because a tree is easy, and it gives you cool weapons for killing the tree, so you should always kill the tree. It's the first... to unlock boss weapons, you have to go kill the tree. And the tree is pretty easy, you just gotta hit the eggs on him. Or spores, or whatever. I did it by myself. One time. I got lucky. Come here. Come on. Die. The worst death. Never check them. They never have anything good except for like farmer's clothes, unless you want to sell them. Roll. Run. Run, 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 run. And save up. And when you get right here, keep running. Right through. Keep running. Hit that guy. Just diving into him makes him... Fuck you. Run. Oh, I thought I was gonna get clipped. Alright. Hopefully I have to gain enough down. I don't want to be blowing anybody's earbums out. Earbums! Bums you got in your ears. Right. Getting all of the stuff for it. So that sucks. Oh god. My stream looking okay? I'm hoping it looks okay. Alright, back at it again. You live, you die. Bullshit! I think my thing has fans or freaking. I need a spear, apparently. Is there something quicker I can use? I hate this sword. Hate it. I like to be quick on my feet, and I'm trying to put everything in endurance. Yes, Jay Lim, this is a new game. The Adventures of Nixon. I just started. Not 54 minutes ago, I made two streams today. Made one of the making of Nixon. I've never played a Dark Souls game before. I might as well start from there. And now we're here. But yeah, this is a new game. I've played it off and on for the past 2 weeks. And I'm not very good at it. but I just wanted to see how this would come out on YouTube. You own it, Jaylim? He didn't die like a bitch. No armor. This is my deprived run. I decided, you can get very good armor, but I was just like, who needs it? I'm Richard Nixon. I'm trying to do it as far as I can, and I don't have any armor right now. If you start, there's, like 10 different classes. Each starts out with their own set of armor. Deprived starts you with a club and a loincloth, and that's it. That's all you get on. So I was like, yeah, that sounds really fun for a stream. That sounds like it'd be difficult. Let's try it. So does it sound okay? Is everything sounding all right? Just trying to get some creative construct. Not construct. I'm just trying to get some input, pretty much. I'm going to be switching to running it off OBS soon once I get a new computer. So I'll be able to turn the volume, game volume, everything down. I'm having to talk over the game volume, so. Alright, round two, big ass tree. Let's fight. Grab your souls, because this game punishes for being bad, praises you for being good, leaves you your souls. Always go for your souls, you always accumulate more. Thanks for telling me it sounds good. The last one I did didn't sound too great, I don't think. So I'm just trying to talk louder and fiddling with the mic. Any games you'd like to see, I'll play them. Got a few. Yeah, that's probably gonna happen, because the boss music gets so freaking loud in this game, whereas everything's quiet and I can be heard, then the boss volume comes in, and I can't, when I'm not using OBS or my game capture cards, I can't, change it at all. But thanks for telling me. I will work on that as soon as I can afford my new computer. I like how it puts it there. So, boss music turns up really loud, so whenever the stream goes off, I'll try to work with something. I might be able to turn it down. No, I don't think that's gonna do anything. Oh, my knees. Fucked. Alright.
Oh!
Bosses have an enormous hitbox, and you have to find your way around it, and then just tick them down. Got this. Alright, connection cards. Returning to title menu. Well, that's not good. Alright. Fuck. Hopefully it'll let me play. They're running maintenance on the thing. So it takes me down off of it. And then offline. Yeah, I was already offline, so I don't understand why it needed to take me to the main. I've had way too much coke today. Creator Studio. Let's see if I can fiddle with anything here. As soon as this goes off, I'll work on finding a way around the in-game audio and turning it down. I've got a friend who does it. I'll ask him. But I'm pretty much gonna start all over again, so I'm just gonna work around it for now, because nobody can hear me whenever I fight the boss, and I'm going to kill him. Do I have any armor? I'm about to put it on, because... Oh my god, do I want to put it on? Person watching. Should I put my master's attire on, or keep fighting in the nude? J-Lim, you asked it. I shall provide it. Alright. Round three. Sword swings. Oh, God. I'm going to try to beat this a few more times, and I'm probably going to call it a stream. WWE, that broke my fall. It's a table match. So, J-Lim, where are you watching this from? Come on, spin around, you big, pretty means he walks away with 3,000 of my souls, which is used to level up in this game. Oh my god, that sucked. Drink. Jay Lim, I advise you to stay in California. California sounds way better than North Carolina or Texas. Actually, Texas has the Funimation people there, so can't be that bad. Most of the South sucks. The rest of my family's super redneck. I'm glad I didn't get that gene. One more try, and if I... One or two, if I get it, I'll keep playing. If I don't, I think I'm gonna end it for the night. What games do you normally play? You got... Or do you have a stream? Oh, that's why I wasn't doing as much. I accidentally got put one-handed. Do you have a stream? I'll watch some of your stuff. Oh my god, I lost all my fucking 3,000 fucking souls. I did. I lost all the souls. Alright, one or two more tries. That guy always comes in. Oh, that's a really good game. DLC just came out for it. I might stream that. But, doesn't like me. Yeah, Fallout 4 is great. It's fun to play around with, but I personally like Fallout New Vegas better. Just because I feel like it gives you more of a choice. And I really like choices in video games. However, Fallout 4 is a great shooter. First person. It gets rid of a lot of the roleplay elements of it. That it had incorporated so well in the past games. Like, you can't be evil, like really evil, in Fallout 4. And that's what I don't like. Because I like playing a good guy, but I would like to just be the bastard of the bastards. I should just get 500 coins and let somebody join. I'm trying to get to the point where I can play with Team 4 Star, a guy named Grant, he plays. They got a big channel. And I'm a really big fan of Dragon Ball Z and shit. So I like to watch their streams. One more, and then I'm done for the night. Been a great audience. You gave me some great feedback, and I thank you. If you could like it or subscribe, it'd help. I'll be putting out regular content. Tell me what you want to see in the comments. Be getting some more stuff, like I might be doing a Pokemon Nuzlocke thing. That'll be fun. Before I go in this, before you can't hear me anymore. I'll be doing Let's Plays. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Alright, one more. Need to pray to this giant. What the fuck is that? Is it a lion? Oh, it's a weeping woman. Just like a woman. To weep. So you are a woman, and I copy that. Thank you very much. Alright. One last. I wish it was like the entire tree. That'd be sick. But it's just this tiny root of it. Alright, let's do this! Yes.
I'm done for the night. You've been great. I'll be back tomorrow at, let's say, I might do one at 1, and I might do one at 8. Later. It's been great talking to you.